Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Hardik never saw these kids. It's safe. They won't find us here.
What will you do now?
What we have always done. Continue to teach, pass on the ideals to a new generation, work for the day when new thoughts may be spoken aloud.
The Federation will welcome that day.
Captain, we will need to reach our transport site in 14 minutes.
I wish you well.
Thank you, Captain.
Captain, I will not be coming with you.
Ambassador?
The reason for my coming here has never been more clear. The union of the Vulcan and the Romulan people will not be achieved by politics or by diplomacy. But it will be achieved. The answer has been here before us all along. An inexorable evolution toward a Vulcan philosophy has already begun. Like the first Vulcans, these people are struggling toward a new enlightenment. And it may take decades or even centuries for them to reach it, but they will reach it. And I must help.
I have learned that it is useless to argue with you once your mind is set.
Not at all, Captain. I have found our arguments quite useful. Almost as useful as those I had with my father.
Would it surprise you to learn that he found them equally valuable?
Ironically, you may know Sarek better than his own son does. My father and I never chose to meld.
I offer you the chance to touch what he shared with me.
I love beans, diggity doo.